Hello, I'm Chad Smith, principal of South Hills High School. For the next few minutes, you'll be taking a tour of South Hills. It's our goal to create an exciting and valuable high school experience for you. Our tremendous programs are designed to challenge you and prepare you for college. Take the time to investigate them all and find your passion. From all of us at South Hills, welcome to the Husky family.
It is not a surprise that South Hills High School, home of the Huskies, has gained a reputation that exceeds that of nearby schools. In the city of West Covina, neighboring the South Hills Country Club, South Hills High is home to over 2,000 students that are seeking a top-notch education and pre-college experience. Since opening in 1964 on 33 acres of land, South Hills was selected as a California Distinguished School in 1990, 1992, 2005, and most recently, 2009. This is Life in the Pack.
Within our educational system, we offer a variety of classes that will be pleasing to any student looking for strong options. We offer honors, AP, advanced placement courses, and many electives for those of you pursuing four-year college plans, two-year college plans, or even vocational tracks.
Well, at South Hills High School, we have a pretty rigorous AP program. We offer AP classes in pretty much every subject area. You've got economics, you've got the sciences, chemistry, you've got environmental science, you've got AP language and AP literature. IB tends to, though, have a larger vision, whereas AP classes are one-year classes, almost all of the IB classes are two-year classes, so there's an opportunity to explore the depth of the issues as opposed to just exposing students to the issues themselves. The answers are not ABC in this case. We're looking at multiple answers to questions, exploring the possibilities of answers.
Although we take AP and honors courses very seriously, we can't forget the exciting ones.
We encourage creativity. We give you the power to produce your vision.
As the creators of the school newspaper, we're in charge of reporting the latest news to the school.
I want to do this line of work as an adult, so being able to experience it in high school is a great opportunity.
The foreign language courses that we offer here at South Hills High School are Spanish, including Spanish for Spanish speakers, French, American Sign Language, and Chinese.
At South Hills, we take sports very seriously.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm waking up.
South Hills High School has a rich athletic tradition. Since the school opened in the mid-60s, South Hills teams have won 21 CIF titles, had 21 runners-up in 9 different sports. We've earned over 250 league titles in the 10 boys sports and the 8 girls sports that we offer. Former alumni have played in Major League Baseball, the NFL, and competed in Olympic trials. We've been able to balance that excellence in sports with outstanding academics as well. So, South Hills is the place to be a great student-athlete.
Student involvement goes beyond just our sports. For example, take our ASB program.
South Hills ASB is all about helping the students. We work hard every day to bring fun and learning to the school body. We plan rallies, we provide the student store, various community activities. We reach out to those around us and are willing to do whatever it takes to make your experience more fun.
Who's gonna save the world tonight? Who's gonna bring it back to life?
South Hills, we take care of our students.
We want you to be a Husky.
We want